Our health, guys, is one of our greatest assets, and having the mind of Christ. Without the mind of Christ and great health, guys, we're almost useless to the kingdom. I say that again. That may sound harsh. But without the mind of Christ and an able body, guys, we're almost useless to the kingdom. And I don't want to be useless to the kingdom, guys. I want God to use me. My prayer every day is, God, use me any way that you see fit.